stop littering. Some of those empty bottles can be valuable. As a drink tumbler or a vase, even a unique ashtray, K-tel bottle cutter does it all quickly and easily. Adjust the cutter to the desired length. To etch the glass, rotate the bottle lightly one complete turn against the cutting wheels. Now, place the bottle on the easy way holder and rotate the etched line over the candle until heated. Rub an ice cube around the etched line. Your cut is now complete. Gently polish with the smoothing powder and paper. Now, another tumbler to add to your match set. Also comes with special adjustable attachment to cut any size bottleneck quickly and easily. K-tel bottle cutter makes a great hobby. Anyone can use it. Look what you can make. And it saves money, too. So stop littering. Save those empty bottles. They're valuable. Get K-tel's bottle cutter kit now. Only $3.99.